Away and racing they go. It's 1 and 2, quickest into stride 2, showing nice pace into the corner now from 1, who's tucked in behind and a bit of trouble there. And down the back straight they go. It's 2 in front from 1, who's showing pace, had to go in hot pursuit in second. Then comes 5, who could be the big danger to the 1 in front. It's 2 in front, 5 looking for a run, held up there, and 2 leads by a couple of lengths as we approach the final corner from 1, who's back in second. And off the final turn they go. It's 2 in front being chased hard by 1 and 5, 5 coming hard and late, but not going to get those 3 straight wins for Private Rumble.